blizzard here. One of the most extensive, most intense blizzards I've ever covered. Just the feeling out here of helplessness, not being able to see anything, losing your sense of up versus down, the crippling temperatures, the wind chills, the bitter cold. If you get separated from your structure, you're not going to last long out here. It truly is a dangerous, life-threatening weather emergency. We do have a problem. We have a people that are diabetic and an asthmatic that are stuck. Slick out here at the harbor. Encapsulated in ice.